Back to Metal Star as we open up Minecraft!
What kind?
Minecraft!
What kind? You'll only find out when we open one.
So, plus the video also will tell you. So we're gonna start with number one.
Okay.
I'm excited. As you can tell, they came out with another series. Can't wait any longer. Must see. And it's
the Iron Golem.
Isn't that cute? It's the Iron Golem, and they're all in minecarts.
Oh, I just noticed something. I could see how they do the rolling feature.
Oh.
It's a little marble.
It's cute. Isn't that adorable?
It is. Hold on, let's get a close up of it. It's so tiny compared to my fingers.
That's cool.
Yeah, if you give it a nudge, it just goes.
So we're hoping that we get
the entire set.
All the set. So let's see. I guess I'll open six of them and then he will. I can't have all the fun.
So there will be a jump cut when we switch hands.
Whoop. And I got the dog.
The wolf. Oh, that's cute. He has a blue collar.
I know. Like, the last series we got had a red collar.
How's his marble?
Pretty good. Whee!
These are a lot better than those Hot Wheels I saw. Because they show different characters on the card, but it's just the minecart with nothing in it.
So let's do this one.
When they could have been like this.
Can't open it. Woo!
Alex.
Alex! We got Alex. Ah!
Wow, her orange hair really does help focus a little.
So, let's see. Oh, that! I dropped it.
At least it didn't come out of the bag.
Well, let's see what we get. Can't get that.
Yeah. I think I know what that is. It's the creeper.
Aww! It looks so cute!
He does. The focus just died. The only sad thing I have to say is that they're not full figures. You kind of see this kind of block of plastic consuming the rest of their bodies, don't you?
Agreed.
Like, they didn't have time to make the full figure. Maybe they thought they would fall out easily.
Oh, Steve.
Diamond armor, Steam. Steve.
Steam.
Alright. Okay, one more.
One more. Ooh, I hope I get something good. Can't take it anymore. Not gonna have dramatic pause. Here we go. Whoop. And it is. Mushroom. I said mushroom pig for some reason.
Kind of looks like that.
Hey, I like the fact he has like
a full body.
Like little mushrooms on him.
Me too.
One on his head.
I like that they're sculpted instead of just tiny little pixel arts.
That is cute. So now we're going to switch over to him and let him do his six.
Alright. You saw her hand, but sadly mine's kind of off screen. This one, we got the witch.
Oh, yay!
Huh. Oh, I thought that was a paint flaw, but she has a tiny little wart sculpted onto her nose.
Nice.
Probably can't see that. Wow, these are kind of heavy. It must be that metal ball in the bottom. It does roll really well. We haven't had any doubles yet.
True. I think we're getting lucky.
Here we go. I'm hoping for the Enderman. Enderman. What's a series of Minecraft figures about Enderman? And we got... I thought we were having another Diamond Steve, but nope, it's dyed blue sheep.
I'm glad that they did do a little bit different paint color.
Me too, because one of the best things about the sheep was you could color them. And finding a pink sheep was always fun. Were they rarer than diamonds? Probably were. Okay, next is the skeleton.
Awesome.
Doesn't have a bow and arrow. I like how the only thing of his body is his tailbone showing. Like he's just bending forward.
It would have been pretty cool if he was in aim posed on his in his minecart.
Me too. That makes sense. Keep hands and legs inside the minecart at all times. That was a brush off. And a staple, the zombie. I like how the minecarts actually follow the coloration of the character. Because we got a green, dead looking color of a minecart. Two more.
I think we're getting lucky.
Me too, because there's about 12. We got 12, so that would be awesome. So we got, oop, Enderman. And I like the little swerve he's doing.
Aww.
Like, see what I mean? He's like in the middle of mid-turn.
That is cute.
I like that they gave him a little more character, don't you? Instead of just standing there. All we're missing to get a complete set is the pig. Here we go. And we got the pig. I could tell because there was that butt right there.
Yay! We have them all!
These are really awesome. I like these. Like, look. He's a little face heavy. So let's try someone who's not so face heavy.
Nice.
That actually does roll pretty well. These roll actually really good, like I said. The one thing I noticed is that this ain't a full chunk of plastic. You can see those little notches right in front, so does that mean that's able to come off? Because I noticed some of them are loose. Like, he jiggles a little. Or, no, wait, that's the ball. By the way, we did not get lucky, it turns out. These Minecraft figure sets have little codes at the end, so they're like, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. It stops right there. So if you find all those letters, you could get basically the entire set.
Which is shown a bunch on YouTube of how you can decode them right here. But you have to look really hard. I don't know if my camera can get it, but near the end, most of all the codes match.
Almost the last thing. There's a number and the last letter. That's how it is. The only sad thing is that the chess series, which has the golden figures, don't have letters.
So you're just gonna have to buy a whole box and just open them up. But we think that's kind of ridiculous because we've been mostly buying the whole series on our own before we start sharing on YouTube.
True.
So
Show you the collection sometime.
Yeah, and so if you want to spend your money just getting the same figures and hoping to get a gold one, good luck. So thanks for joining us.
I think it's cheaper to eBay it.
So thanks for joining us, and these are all of them. We think they're really cute.
I like how they all have personality to them. They're not just looking forward. Like, you can see each one is looking in a different direction.
True.
Like, look at the creeper next to the iron golem.
It's like, what up, son?
No, he's over there.
That's
the Enderman. Like, just, why are you next to me?
They're really cute. So thanks for joining us. Like and subscribe, and hopefully you'll get some of your own. And like I said, you can look at other YouTube videos who explain the code on the back of, at the bottom of the boxes better, and get some of your own. Thank you. Like and subscribe. Bye.
Bye.